Just got word the aliens are attacking a resistance outpost in this region. They're not taking any prisoners. These people need our help, and we're heading in to make sure the aliens regret coming after the resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts in the area and secure the camp.
All right.
Hello and welcome back to XCOM 2. Operation Wolf Mother is in go. So you are just in there, neutralize all the enemy forces and rescue at least 6 civilians while doing it. On the big picture though, we do have the Avatar project initiated, so we have to strike a blow in the next 3 weeks or it's game over for us. That should not be a problem. We are, I think, about a day and a half, maybe 2 days at most, away from making contact with a region that has an alien facility in it. And if we can go destroy that facility, we can put a stop to this countdown. Okay, so...
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment
first
on this one.
First, Miguel. Step up. To position.
Heading out.
Frame rate, please.
Get back to the ship!
Okay. I really wasn't expecting to find a group that early. Usually you're somewhat safe to do nothing immediately, but not this time, obviously. Blow that, destroying his cover in the process.
Here I come.
Step here. There's a bigger threat right now. Oh, what? Oh, he's dead. I was thinking he somehow avoided dying there. And I was very confused how that happened.
Not a problem.
Now the sniper can step up here. What did we just look at?
The resistance has done everything it can to convince people to join the cause.
Shut up, dude.
But it's an uphill battle when you've got Advent whispering propaganda in your ear 24 hours a day.
And then fire the pistol at the gas tank, causing damage and destroying his cover. Which is... You've got advanced stock, right? Yes, you do.
Tired of waiting around!
Absolutely.
for me. On my way.
Really happy with all those results. The only thing I'm down about is that I thought Capacitive Discharge would do a lot more damage than it did. But other than that, I'm really, really pleased with the results here. And that's a group that's pretty dang close as well. I don't know if we could... if we get eyes on them or not. Let's go ahead and conceal.
Blending in.
She was here, like, yeah, this is when they just killed, so it shouldn't take much to spot them.
Heading to that location.
Let's try and open up here.
I've got enemy movement here.
Yeah, there we go. Now it's Chris. Doesn't have eyes on any of that, because I think because of the cover. He's on. Yeah, that's a shame. Because of the cover we have, we really don't have eyes on any of this. Get eyes there. But I don't really think we want it. Yeah, I don't really think we want that.
I'm away.
That's the spot we saw. Okay. Somehow. You just can't. Yeah, that's. That's really interesting.
On your order.
His eyes are there. Really not great eyes.
Area on lockdown.
Let's do that, and then let's...
heading there now.
Let's pull her over and let her open the door. Officer trooper. So I feel like the officer again is the bigger threat. Take him out.
By the numbers.
I'm hoping opening the door gave us better visibility for this thing. might have. I'm pretty sure. That's going through the door. So yeah. That was a good moment. Oh, there it is. I was thinking we weren't going to get it there. Nice. Dodge, though. Still got some...
Right on the margins!
Okay. How is it placeable? Hold on. Take this full cover. Yeah, we can't see it.
Okay. Finally!
I'm not sure if I am that. He's free to take his cover, or we could just... toss the grenade to do it. Yeah, no, we need to do that.
Grenade!
Wow. Yeah, that plus two's legit, man. Just need to get LS from this guy. Might not actually be easy to do. Because he's got full cover hanging around. Yeah. Okay, we can see him here. Okay, that's interesting. So you just come to the side. Can you see him? Up there. Right there.
I'm on it. Target down.
Okay.
Heading out.
Step up here.
On it.
Got another launch.
Finally.
Step up here. Got another launch. I'm a little afraid that's going to be a faceless there in the corner, but not much I can do about it.
So absolutely.
No, man, that's a mistake. Should have treated everything like a threat.
Civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of
here. I intended to do a scan. Uncover all the faces, but we never really got a chance to find that group. These guys, yeah, never mind. Fuck mistake. That wasn't any mistake. You just didn't read the situation the same way
I
did. So I could pretty much move here with Paola and start this. I mean,
not a problem.
I don't know if we have the best positions for this. Going really well. Okay, we have an option to hail a bullet this thing. Yeah, okay. Okay. That's really all I'm looking for. Just want you to be able to see you move. You really can't, huh? There's nowhere you can be that you can see. That's unexpected. Did not expect that. I guess we'll take this shot since we're not doing anything else. So green. Can you get to a position where you see the military? Are you fucking joking? I wasn't being serious. Like, I knew there was no way you couldn't get to a position where you see I was joking. Oh my gosh. Okay. So, dream.
Tired of waiting around.
Don't have a whole lot to do. So we'll do this.
Heads down.
The Newton. Might have fucked my loot. This probably should have been my last resort. I didn't see that there. I think it's still right there.
On the move.
Up.
X-ray neutralized.
There's gonna be another faceless hanging around.
Asset located.
Not only is there probably another faceless, but they didn't reveal another faceless, so I think that might mean there's another group.
Absolutely.
Which I didn't expect at all.
Let's move already.
Affirmative,
covering now.
On overwatch. You definitely need to get up on this roof.
Stepping off.
You.
Heading out.
Come down between these crates. And throw this fucking scanner. For God's sake. Okay, so faceless right inside that building. Or is it just showing me that civilian? I think it just showed me the civilian. And there we can see another room right behind that faceless to see what the Joker's room. Which is not ideal. I don't like that. It does not make me happy. No, I'm not. From the faceless? Yeah, I'm not comfortable with that. I'm not comfortable with that move.
Sure thing.
No.
We're green to go. Here I come.
Oh, we actually had a shot there. Why did I? I didn't realize we had a shot there.
I'm away.
Because I don't even watch this. Do a change down on. Yeah, I think I like that. Just grab a change down. Place this down.
Only the best.
Secure.
Sure thing. I'm on get some.
On your order. Moving to Overwatch.
Finally. Come get some.
Overwatch.
There we go. There we go. Yeah, two of these. Ah. First one's a miss. That's never quite what I want. That's a miss. But we get the one that's stuck.
Miss the target.
Still got one more. There we go. Yeah, get that hollow target too. Kind of a good miss. We got the hollow target. That's a miss. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Nice. The last one. Oh, nice. Fucking hit. Yeah, we're probably like... Ghost kind of has the plank in that direction.
Let's do this.
Let's see where we're at here. Got him.
How many is that now? I'm all out.
Power.
Absolutely.
If you don't mind. Fucking rat. Sometimes I feel bad for you.
Only the best.
We'll just put you around the bed here. Actually, let's put you to the ceiling.
Sure thing. Go on, head to the ship.
On the move.
Guess that should be the last action taken.
Heading out.
I'll stand and slot and step up. Take this game.
Guns dry.
Alright, that's good. Oh no, he's already. Major? Yeah, I think he's already at Colonel. That's what we use. Submarine, I guess.
Let's move already.
Jump in there.
Who's keeping score?
Another flawless mission.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
another heroic effort in the field.
Russia, like, critical damage guaranteed, and every additional attack is +3 damage. That's really, as a lead attacker, like he is with holotarping and with shredding, he's already a lead attacker in that sense. That helps him be even more of a leader in that respect.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
I can't rest on our laurels, though, because when we get to this overview map.
Setting course for the Western European Ward.
We will see that the Avatar Project is initiated right now, so we have to do some work here. Alright. So far, we can start bringing her around if we want. Sustain, I think.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Autopsy.
I am at a loss. I've often wondered how the aliens could conceive of such a being. His central officer, Bradford. The aliens make a strong statement by fielding these massive creatures as their frontline combat units.
Okay.
I doubt they thought anyone could resist when faced with the alternative.
Yeah, with these, I thought maybe there would be something else, but yeah, Lyrium's definitely.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
New objective added.
Yeah,
having developed a greater understanding of the aliens' encryption methods, we can now construct a facility designed specifically to analyze any materials we recover related to their Avatar project. I would suggest we begin immediately.
Signals coming through clear.
Yeah, there's a
new regional contact located.
What is this? Oh, nice. Okay. So I want that power coil. That's fine. We'll just... What does this give us? I don't know. I guess that goes. Well, let's. We're definitely gonna want one of these, so let's get one of these. I'm pretty sure we're not gonna be able to afford that. Oh, we're 19 supplies away. That's a shame. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. That's what I would have thought. Alright, do we want this? Or do we wait? Tough to say, really. I mean, we can do these two things. Oh no, we couldn't quite afford both of those. Let's hold off. And you are the gentleman who will take the beacon. So this will be our group. Where do we want to bring in this psionic? Not just yet. Sonic's not coming just yet. This will be a group. I will see you on the next one.